the motor so we can tack, because you don't quite have enough wind or power to tack through. She doesn't want to turn. I'm keeping the camera still and just letting the boat turn it in. How you do it?
The other side.